Why is it so important to be taking part in this event over the next 4 days?
Because all of our futures are at stake, because we have a government who is actively planning the deaths of hundreds of millions of people by continuing to license new fossil fuel projects. And if you're not here today, you are condoning that government.
You are from Just Stop Oil, is that correct?
Yes.
Why hasn't your group said that they will not interrupt the London Marathon? Why haven't we had that reassurance yet?
We have said that we aren't going to disrupt the marathon.
We haven't seen that anywhere on your official social media sites. Whereabouts has it been signposted that you guys are not going to take part in disrupting the London Marathon?
We've said that we won't be disrupting it. If you'd like to run with that rumour, then go with it.
So you're saying categorically that there is no chance that London Marathon will be disrupted this weekend? Any of the sporting fixtures on this weekend?
Are you going to ask about every sporting event from now on till we see an end to new fossil fuels?
No, or
is it just about the marathon?
I'm asking
because
about...
we will continue this disruption. This disruption will continue until the government makes a meaningful statement to end all new fossil fuel licences. There's no point asking us about every single sporting event. Ask the government the right questions. Why are they continuing to issue new fossil fuel licences?
So I'm asking specifically about the sporting events in London this weekend. There's two FA Cup semi-finals that are taking place, as along with the London Marathon. Are all of those events going to take place without disruption, or is there a risk that they could be disrupted?
We're not going to answer questions about every single sporting event.
Okay, so the London Marathon will not be disrupted, but there's a chance that the football might be?
I'm not going to confirm or deny anything. You can't ask questions about every single sporting event. Ask the right questions. Ask why the government is ploughing ahead with over 100 new fossil fuel licences. Those are the questions you need to be asking, not about specific sporting events. They're irrelevant when it's set against a government who is ploughing ahead with plans that they know is going to cause the death and suffering of countless millions.
But I'm not asking about every sporting event. I'm asking about three that are taking part this weekend. Will they be disrupted or not? And it does have an impact on people who are watching those events. It has an impact on the sportsmen and women who are taking part in those events. So that is why I'm asking, just to reassure the public, whether those events that I've just mentioned will be disrupted or they won't.
I'm saying that I think it is irrelevant to ask questions about the next 3 days of sporting events, when if we don't make these changes now, the next 30 years for young people are fucked. Our future is one that's filled with storms, wildfires, droughts, crop failure, famine and war. And stopping that, being out here on the streets and stopping that future is more important than a couple of sporting events happening this weekend.